Has your iPhone 16 ever gotten stuck in recovery mode and won't exit during a system upgrade, data restore, or even just transferring files? Don't worry, we have plenty of experience to help you fix this issue. Let's get started. Method 1. Force restart iPhone 16 to exit recover mode. Let's start by trying the force restart, a common fix for this issue. This is the simplest way to exit recovery mode, directly from Apple's official guide, and it won't cause any data loss. Here's how to do it. Press the volume up button, then the volume down button, and hold the side button until the Apple logo appears. It's that simple. If your iPhone 16 shows recovery mode screen again after a force restart, it's likely a system issue. In this case, you can try the following three methods to solve the problem. Method 2. Fix iPhone 16 stuck in recover mode with iTunes. Connect your phone to your computer and open iTunes. iTunes will pop up a window giving you options to choose from. We can start by trying the update button. If update doesn't solve your problem, you'll have to choose restore. But no matter which option you choose, it will take a long time and it may not fix your problem. It could even lead to more serious system issues or result in losing all your data. If iTunes prompts you during the process or doesn't detect your iPhone 16, you can still try ReiBoot to exit recover mode. Method 3. Exit recover mode with ReiBoot in one click, which is no data loss. ReiBoot is a specialized computer software designed to resolve iOS system issues. It can quickly and efficiently fix over 150 system problems in a short amount of time. I've included a free download link. Feel free to try out this time-saving software. Connect your phone to your PC or Mac. Click the exit button at the bottom left of the screen to exit. Within a few seconds, your iPhone 16 will return to normal. This method is really convenient and saves a lot of time, right? I hope everyone gives it a try. In addition to using ReiBoot to exit recovery mode, you can also try using it to fix iPhone 16 stuck in recovery mode. Method 4. Fix iPhone 16 stuck in recover mode with ReiBoot, which is no data loss. Just like before, connect your phone to your PC or Mac and open ReiBoot. Click the green Start Repair button, then choose a standard repair. This won't cause any data loss. Next, follow the on-screen instructions to complete the entire repair process. The process will take around 10 minutes to complete. Once the repair is complete, your iPhone 16 will exit recovery mode without losing any data. If you want to restore your iPhone 16 or fix more serious system issues, you can try ReiBoot's Deep Repair. This will reset your phone to factory settings, but it may erase all your data. If none of these methods work, it is likely that there is a hardware issue with your phone. I do not recommend you continue searching for solutions online. Contacting Apple support is your best option. If these methods have been helpful to you, feel free to like the video or leave a comment to let me know. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.